Maybe if that was closer.
Any idea where Odin hid your eye?
No. It's not like I can still see through it.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone. Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yuggnoth. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
get back out?
We signal.
Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good!
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
To this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Freya, we can still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You deal with you later. But family first. This again?
Hey, give him what for?
You have to go. Please. I can reach him. You have to stop fighting.
Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No!
He's vulnerable now?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Balder punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
How touching. This will all be over soon.
There!
You will stop this!
Going to feel so rewarding now. More! More! Show me more!
Please! I can make it right!
Oh, outstanding! I feel freezing.
Stop hurting my body.
That shield is better than I remember. This can hold me. Mother! I'm coming for you!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! Why, I've never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kirima!
Ah! Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it? What?
Come on! You missed it there! Well done, boy.
Father, not a threat.
You will not come for us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Won't stop interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
Never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead we'll make things right. I won't stop you.
I know.
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
No. Freya. He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell! That is my promise!
He saved your life!
He robbed me of everything! Everything! You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough.